A lot of people go soul winning is they ask the question, they invite people to church. So their first question is, hi, my name is Victor, I'm from an independent church. Just want to invite you to church. Do you go to church anywhere? Now, the reason why I stopped using that initial question is because I found every time I asked somebody about church or invited them to church, that's what they thought I was there to do. And of course they would, right? Because that's what I'm saying to them. I'm saying to them, I want to invite you to church. So why would they think anything different? And it was hard once I brought up the topic of church or said I wanted to invite you to church to get them to think, to get it off church. Or to get them to think, like, when I was trying to tell them about heaven, they then would associate, or I have to go to your church to go to heaven. So I found that it was just difficult to get them off that topic, difficult to get them to stop thinking about that. So then one day I just decided, why don't I just tell them what I'm actually here to do? You know, instead of like telling them I'm here to invite them to church, which is not really what I'm there to do, you know, I'm actually there to give them a pamphlet and explain to them how to be sure of heaven. So I said, why don't I just say that? Because then I'm already on the topic. I don't have to think about, you know, telling them about church and then getting them off the topic.